So today I'm going to teach you a very easy recipe, and this is steamed pompano. So gagamit tayo ng wansuy o kaya ano bang may mga iba-ibang ano eh cilantro, may mga iba-ibang tawag dito, 'di ba? And then this one is the green onions, 'di ba? Tinatanong ko 'yung mga tao dito sa bahay, parang hindi ako sure. Okay, so ito 'yung fish natin. Just make sure that you have it cleaned. You can also clean it kung marunong naman kayo. Just remove everything inside, 'yung gills, 'yung mga intestines nila dyan, tanggalin. And then this is what you have to do. So we take our fish and then let's season it first. So get the salt also inside. Ako pati yung loob, ganyan, sini-season ko. Then the other one, I think dalawa lang silang kasha, so we'll just cook two. Ayan, dyan. Actually, dapat better kung rock salt. But naubusan ako ng rock salt. So, yan na lang. So, dito also inside the cavity. O kaya yung opening dyan. Yan. Make sure it's well seasoned. Because wala tayong ibang ilahalo dito. Then after, let's add the pepper na. Also inside. Outside. Inside again. Yan. And this is super easy na. Magugulat kayo how easy it is. But what I love about this dish is madali siya and it's very flavorful. And alam nyo naman tayo mga mommies, di ba? We always look for recipes that are easy and syempre at the same time dapat masarap yung lasa and very affordable pa. So the next step is talagay na natin yung ating olive oil. So just put it on top of the ano, lagay nyo lang sa fish. Ganyan lang. Drizzle. And then around the pan. Okay. There. And then let's add the tomatoes. So, ang ginamit ko, yung tomatoes that are very, very ripe. You can use the big salad tomatoes. Better kung talagang ganito yung color niya, you know, when it's really ripe and juicy. Kasi dito manggagaling yung liquid natin. We're not going to add any water here. Yung natural juices of the fish and the tomatoes, yun yung talagang lalabas. It will all come out, come from our tomatoes and the onion. So, lagay mo lang yan on top. Sobrang dali. I think parang in a few minutes, tapos nito eh. And then what I do is, naglalagay din ako ng konti inside. There. Ayan. And then after, lagay na natin yung onions. Same lang, on top of the fish. Sa sides nung pan. So, yan. Medyo pakita natin. Yan. See? Ganyan lang. And then, inside. Again. And then, a little garlic. Again, around the fish. On top. A little bit inside. Okay? And then, your herbs. So, you have an option to chop this. Pwede naman chop. But what I do is, ako ginaganito ko na lang. So, I put also here, again, sa loob. Ganyan. And then also there. And on top. And then you can still use this later to garnish. So, ganyan lang. Diba? Sobrang dali lang. And then later, we'll get more for the garnish. Okay, so, may nakalimutan pa ba ako? So, busin nyo lang yung tomatoes. And then, let's add more onion for flavor. Ayan. Gusto ko talaga yung malasa-malasa. Before I cover this, I'll just add a little bit salt pa. So, ganyan. Okay na yan. So, make sure na seasoned well. Ingat lang. Baka sobrang alat na. Lagot tayo. Okay. And then, cover. After this, We're just going to steam this, siguro cook this over low heat for 15 to 20 minutes. Kusinika tip, you may also add other herbs that you'd like. For example, dito ang nilagay ko is we have the kinchay or the cilantro, and then I have the green onions. But you can add chives. Yung iba, nag-a-add nung, kung gusto naman ng iba, thyme or rosemary if you want na medyo parang may pagka-Italian yung lasa. So, kayo, kung ano yung meron kayo sa garden, feel free to use any herb that you like. Right? And then make sure na low heat lang, ha? So, cook this at low heat for 15 to 20 minutes. But you might want to check on it from time to time. You don't want to overcook the fish. Again, wala tayong liquid na nilagay. It's just the liquid from the fish and the veggies na nilagay natin. Another kusinika tip, if you'd like to bake this, you can use the same recipe, but just change the cooking method. Pwede nyo siyang i-bake. So, at 170 degrees Celsius, for mga ganyan din, 15 to 20 minutes, just make sure ilagay nyo siya sa tray na may olive oil, and then cover it with aluminum foil. Rhyme yun na, oil tsaka. Bago pa ako pala tikman, I have a few reminders. So, kunwari, kasi iba-iba yung the pots and pans that we have at home. Now, if you have parang yung cover na wala siyang maliit na hole para nakaka-escape ng konti yung steam, you might want to parang leave a little opening ng konti. So, wag siyang i-fully cover. Pag yung time na medyo feeling nyo sobra na siyang nagsisimmer or parang baka masunog kasi siya. So, make sure also that lower down yung heat. If di nyo kabisado yung stove nyo, just keep a close eye dun sa fish and sa niluluto nyo. Because, ang maganda dyan, if na-master nyo na how to cook this, tignan nyo naman, you will end up with this kind of fish. Look, napaka-creamy, soft, diba? It's not overcooked, diba? Ang lambot niya talaga. Actually, yung cousin ko, tinikman niya na kanina eh. Nang daya siya. Inunahan niya na kayo. And sinabi niya na malambot. Diba? 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 Okay, ito. So, titikman ko na. Perfect. Hindi ako nagyayabang. Pero masarap po talaga. Sana get to try it. And then, it's yummy pa if you put this on top. And then, may konting sosya na lumalabas eh. And then also, another reminder, pasensya na po, ang daming reminders kasi naaliwa kong magluto kanina. If you're not using a non-stick pan, you might want to add more oil sa ilalim or just make sure na may enough oil. Huwag super dami para lang hindi mag-stick yung fish sa pan. Pero pag non-stick, maybe just a little bit lang. And lastly, before serving, if you'd like to add more fresh herbs on top. Ayan, just to add more color and flavor. You can also do that. Meanwhile, I'm going to finish my meal. Kasi mamaya, pag dumating pa yung ibang tao, mahula nang matira. Okay? So guys, let me know if nagawa nyo tong recipe na to. If you have questions, other suggestions, I do try to read all your comments. So thank you so much. I hope that enjoy this episode, and I'll see you again next time. Bye! Winner. Milky, diba? Milky, diba?